hydrogen mobility is becoming a reality for cars, trucks, trains, ships and planes. Large-scale projects are being launched all around the world thanks to considerable public and private investments that will contribute to achieving the world's climate goals. The emerging uses of green hydrogen require new technologies all along the value chain. The EU-funded COSMHYC project series gathers partners from Germany, France and Denmark who develop an innovative hydrogen compression solution.
The COSMHYC concept has come very far. The technology has been developed from a basic proof of concept to an advanced prototype. At the end of the first COSMHYC project, we have already demonstrated that the technology works, is safe and reliable. Now, in the second project, COSMHYC XL, we are scaling up the technology to meet the requirements of heavy mobility, such as buses, trucks and trains. Let's have a look at the science behind it.
At the hydrogen refueling station, high-pressure hydrogen is needed at 350 or 700 bar to fill up fuel cell vehicles. But green hydrogen is only delivered or produced at lower pressure. The COSMHYC solution is conceived to efficiently compress hydrogen for large-scale refueling stations. It makes the hydrogen value chain more efficient and competitive. The COSMHYC solution combines an innovative metal hydride compressor with a new mechanical compressor. First, the metal hydride compressor compresses the hydrogen from low pressure to approximately 450 bar. Next, the hydrogen is stored and can be moved onto the mechanical compressor, which further compresses it to 900 bar. Within the metal hydride compressor, several compressive reactors and a thermal control system are assembled in a 20-foot container. The compressive reactor is composed of a tank and a heat exchanger. It is filled with metal alloys. The composition of the metal alloys is perfectly matched to the requirements of the hydrogen compression process. When low-pressure hydrogen is introduced, the gaseous hydrogen is absorbed into the metal alloys to form a hydride. The tank is then closed and heated, which makes the H2 molecules dissolve and fill the space between the metal alloys. This increases the hydrogen pressure in the tank. When the tank is opened again, the hydrogen is released at high pressure. Finally, the heat exchanger is cooled down and the compression cycle can be repeated again. For high pressure refueling, the mechanical compressor completes the final compression step. The COSMHYC XL partners developed a first-of-a-kind dual-head compressor, allowing two compression stages and delivering hydrogen at 900 bar. Aside from the work on the two compressors, the COSMHYC XL partners also work to optimize the integration of the entire system.
Thanks to the experience gathered in previous projects, we've been able to continuously improve and evolve the COSMHYC technology. We now have a solution able to be adapted to many different applications throughout the hydrogen value chain. For example, we can supply a large fleet of buses with hydrogen at 350 bar, or a fleet of dozens of taxis at 700 bar, and much more, depending on the requirements of the customer and the configuration of the hybrid system.
And the COSMHYC products can also be used outside the mobility and transport sectors. They can be applied in industries or for injection into the gas grid.
The prototype has several advantages with respect to efficiency, reliability and acceptability. The energy demand for compression is significantly lower. The costs for compressor maintenance is also significantly reduced. The minimization of noise emissions can also be of great value. Of course, this depends on the site and application of the technology. And to top this, according to our initial cost calculations, the necessary investment for the compressor can be equal to today's conventional compressor solutions. This cost parity hasn't been reached yet, but it can be reached once the COSMHYC technology is produced in series.
The story of the COSMHYC solution continues with a third project, COSMHYC Demo.